Hey, what is this place?
Another testing ground. There should be military blueprints around here.
I figured as much. Listen, Mr. Chatty Librarian, where'd you get all this intel about the military blueprints in these so-called civilian labs?
Why shouldn't I have that information? For instance, I am a device created under extreme circumstances for extreme situations.
Right. For a spec ops agent.
You understand this all too well, Comrade Major. Or at least you will soon.
Is necessary to evaluate the durability of construction materials as well as buildings themselves during an earthquake. At this site, testing is carried out with the aid of a special vibrating platform that imitates the seismic vibration of Soviet soil. The results will ensure the safety of Soviet citizens within buildings designed by Facility 3826. Hydraulic testing is a set of measures designed to test the hydraulic properties of various types and classes of polymers. The tests are carried out at various operational stages with simulated contingencies and methods of containment. In this workshop, you can see a simulation of polymer flooding. Module lodging units are submerged in a red polymer to observe the reaction of both.
Okay, let's crack this fucker open.
Access granted.
Thank you.
Not bad.
It will get better, Comrade Major.
Was that a joke? At whose expense?
Saving data.
Let's get going.